graduated first class combat training.
For a hard fight. Don't worry, everyone loses to me.
I constructed a door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
Got it. Fill me in, Kenzie. What do we know about the Zen invasion?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
Okay, so we got people left on Earth. Good to know.
Once you're free from the simulation, I can sever your connection to the Zen Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? Like, what are they doing to my body?
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Kenzie, door's locked.
Wrong door.
Oh, nicely done. Well, that didn't go terrible.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.
Thank you.
Kinsey. Kinsey. Oh, where the hell? Oh, I feel like a toilet at a bus stop. Kinsey.
Kinsey, where the hell are you?
The wrong. Oh, fuck.
Tell Senyak I'm coming for him. Don't worry, I'll be there. Blah, blah, fuck!
Situation, but I urge you to turn back.
Saved Keith David before.
I passed by him on the way out?
Well, how did you get out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
You're right. Kinsey, this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
What is love?
Oh, yeah. This is my jam.
Don't hurt me no more.
We're not really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. But if we're taking the fight to Zinyak, we'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh.